Melbourne is second only in passenger numbers to Sydney Airport, with over 3,000 aircraft movements a week. The airport also has frequent flights to most domestic destinations in the country, as well as being a major international hub for both passengers and cargo. Unlike many airports...